I had the great fortune of living in an amazing Gurukul in Thiruvannamalai. Multiple specialists in Adishaivam, in Vedanta, in Siddhanta, in Bhakti Sampradaya, great descendants of Ramana Maharishi, great descendants of Seshadri Swamigal, multiple Hindu branches specialists. I had a great opportunity. They reproduced their super consciousness, enlightenment in my system. I am reproducing the same with my Gurukul to on all the Balasans. Understand? Whatever I received from my Gurus, I am sharing it, reproducing it on all of you. Whatever my Gurus reproduced on me, we have only photographs of my Gurus in the Sarvajna Peetha and me in the same Sarvajna Peetha and me having all their blessings and all the Yoga Danda, Kamandalu, all that. Like, the evidence, it is reproduced or it is shared, it is given, transmitted. I got only photos, photo evidences. Now, fortunately, whatever is in mirroring in my brain, that is reproduced on my Balasans, we have not just ordinary photographs, we have scientific evidences. Understand? We are working on doing scientific studies, researches in multiple various angles from 2004. 2004 in United States of America, I started the first scientific study on my system. What happens when I go into Samadhi? And we have done at least 200 various studies, at least 200, on myself and on my sannyasis, devotees, Gurukul, Balasans, about this power manifestation, science and enlightenment, science and initiation. Understand, ultimately enlightenment itself cannot be captured or defined by any machine, but the effect of enlightenment, samadhi, unclutching, initiation, oneness, power manifestation, what happens when somebody falls into samadhi, when somebody manifests third eye, when somebody awakens the Kundalini, when somebody is in oneness, when somebody's consciousness goes up, what happens in your brain, body, mind, that can be scientifically studied. Like the materialization possibility. All that can be scientifically studied under controlled conditions.